And everybody is set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Carolina Panthers here at Bank of America Stadium.
Two offensive-minded teams, just moments to kick off. A final thought, Phil.
Well, the fans are going to get what they want. The NFL is going to get what they want, too. A lot of scoring, a lot of big plays. It's going to be exciting.
Ready to get the pigskin in the air. And they have this return completely covered, tackling him inside the 15. Harvins in the slot. First and 10.
Intercepted!
The tackle was made.
And that pick could be an early momentum swing.
Man, when you're a quarterback and you throw an interception early, sometimes that's hard to overcome. You got to talk to yourself and just try to stay aggressive.
Defense comes out in the nickel. First down and 10. Here's the handoff, running off tackle.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Williams is in the backfield. Newton's back in shotgun formation. And he hauls it in.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Now looking at third down. Newton standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. That pass play picks up a first down. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
How you perform inside the red zone is often the difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
Here's the first snap after the big play. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
They feed him the ball again. That picks up 7.
Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
The Seahawks defense brings in an extra into the end zone for the touchdown.
The fullback gets the touchdown. So many things they do are underappreciated. Blocking for the running back, protecting the quarterback, but nothing like scoring a touchdown.
The Panthers now will tack on the extra point. Count it. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. they face first down. Looking to scramble, and he's taken down.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see. They don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
Second and 15. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Quentin Michael with the pick. Carolina in the end zone. Touchdown.
You got to love a defense that's not afraid to take chances. And this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
Driving extra point is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. And he begins his return. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. He fires it in there tight. And that's enough for a first down.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw a catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
In trouble now.
Met at the 40-yard line.
Number three. 5-yard gain on the play.
The Panthers lined up in the nickel. Second down and 5. Goes deep to Sidney Rice. He caught it.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Throws to the right. Quentin Michael picks off that pass.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Down coming up, and Williams has got it on the handoff. The Panthers now move the chains.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. This is a screen play all the way. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down following the long play. Jonathan Stewart with the football. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Newton in shotgun formation. That's Newton. Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
The Panthers with the PAT to come. It's good. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. signals right away, fair catch. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Throwing now to his left. Pass is intercepted.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
Oh, it almost picked off that time.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Lined up in the pistol formation. Second and 10.
Trying to make something happen.
That catch will extend the drive.
This league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
Escaping the pressure, looking to the right side and throwing. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
The Seahawks come out in the nickel. Second and 10. Tackled at the 13.
Good job by the defense that time. Everybody's expecting a pass. They were ready for the run, and he stopped the offense for a short gain in the red zone.
Nickel formation here for the defense. He's brought to a halt.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
First and goal, working that left side. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out. From the two. The Seahawks with a nickel look here on defense. He's in for the touchdown.
The fullback in most offenses in the NFL very seldom gets to carry the football, but down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick hitting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done.
Offside defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. Welcome back as we begin the second 15-minute quarter of this game. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Fair catch this time, and a touchback. Harvin's lined up in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
It's away from the stack.
And it's Luke Kuechly who makes the tackle.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football, that's how you stop long runs.
That's an interception. Tackle's made.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything out there. Strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
Here we go. Olsen's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
First and 10. Trying to plow ahead.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Coughed up the football.
A recovery by the defense.
And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Looking long. Did not get both feet down.
I think the coach has got to call more. These plays. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off. Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. They give it to the running back. A tackle behind the line.
This play just takes so long. That's why it doesn't work too often in the NFL. Fast defenses. The quarterback makes the fake. He tosses the football outside to the runner. Nowhere to go, and he loses yards on the play.
Third down and 11. It's handed to the running back. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. Work that left side. The reception, easy, wide open.
What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Airing it out. And they can't connect.
Good job that time by the defender. Read the quarterback. He sees the receiver. Gets in good position and knocks it away.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses him.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Looking for Percy Harvin. And it's incomplete.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Defense comes out of the nickel. And the flag is down. Challenges the coverage. It has the completion.
Offside.
will decline the penalty and let the play stand. Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. They motion the receiver around to the other side. To the ground here. Running to his right.
Well, it's been a terrible day for this football team. There's no doubt about it. You're down near the goal line, but you are getting blown out. Well, if you could score a touchdown, at least there'll be one good thing you could say happened.
This long drive continues. And he's across for the touchdown.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now, the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He'll start his return. And they bring him down at the 38-yard line.
Number 84.
On first down. Play action fake, looking to throw. The throw to the left. No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10. Yeah, he just ran for 61 yards.
Oh, beautiful throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. The receiver thinks, hey, it's going to be a touchdown. Look at the hustle by the defense. They tackle him just short of the goal line. Hey, now that is a huge play. Now the defense has one more chance to stop this offense.
That reception gave them the first down. Throws the pass. And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking. And the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
The Panthers for the extra point. Oh, he actually misses the point after. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. First down here. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Spins away from the hit. Picks up only two.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Caught. Nice tackle.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
Split backfield here. Wilson from the shotgun. Percy Harvin with the grab. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Looking across the middle, ball is caught. They bring him to the turf.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
Shotgun. Is this second and nine.
He'll throw it over the middle.
Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Going across the middle, Baldwin's got it on a pass that had some heat.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Duvall, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Challenging the defenders to the right side. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
And here we have second down. Eyeing that left side. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. It'll be a third and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The Seahawks use another timeout here, and they have one left. Should be what we call a gimme. No, it's not. It's a fake. Throws to the right. Gets a handle that one to knock it away. That's the end of the first half. And you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back here now in this one where the Panthers lead by 27. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. Smith's in the slot. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
All the quarterbacks in the NFL, they'd all be great if they had all day to throw like this. When you give an average quarterback this kind of time, he turns into a great quarterback.
Come on now.
Smith's a receiver in the slot. Looking to the right side and throwing. That brings the play to an end.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Newton still got the football after the play fake. Gets away from the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The pass fails to find the mark.
Well, that's just an awful job by the offensive line. They break down almost immediately, but a nice job by the quarterback. Able to get outside the pocket and keep the play alive.
Smith's lined up in the slot. Second down and 10. Set up screen. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Pushing the foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time.
He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
Now first and 10. Throws the pass.
Under fire on that throw.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
This will be second down. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Under pressure and incomplete.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
He's going to the left.
The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
From the eye, they give it to the deep back. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
Well, it's professional football. I don't want to hear anything about running up the score, rubbing it in. Your job is to stop the other team. It's not the coach who has the lead. So get out there and get it done. And if you won't, hey, they'll just keep on scoring.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. It's first down as they head to the line.
Looking to go deep. Catch. They pounce on him there.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First down here after the completion.
The defense gets a sack.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
And a flag comes out. Goes deep to Sidney Rice, but it's incomplete.
Offside.
Looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. This quarterback's a little sneaky, you know.
And now, after the penalty, it's second down and 15.
With two hands, he has it in on the stop.
When you can throw an out route like that, that shows you the strength of the quarterback's arm.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Looking across the middle, this is going to set up a change of possession.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Yeah.
Olsen's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
The ball is out. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession.
Takes it the distance for the touchdown. Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble, and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go, got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Nickel formation for the defense here. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Hauls it in for the first down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Gets past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And he's thrown to the ground.
That's an awesome job by the outside linebacker. Gets a sack on the quarterback, and nowadays, you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field, and yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Intercepted. They got him down there.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. First and 10. Here's the running play. Off tackle.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Back to the ground, and he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Another carry here. Left side. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled. Well, when you talk about edge players in the NFL, that means play on the edge, rush the quarterback, and stop the outside runs. How about that play by the defensive end? I like this play call this time. They go for it on fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
First and 10.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. Running to the left side. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Lined up now in kickoff formation. Signaling for fair catch. And a touchback. The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. They feed the running back. Searching for space to the right. Good piece of tackling.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
on second down and 5. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I know what everybody's going to say. Well, you had a big lead. Why did you still have your player in the game? Well, in the NFL, you only have 53 players.
Fuck, you saying you ain't going to win.
It's not like you have a lot of reserves.
Easy, easy.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. They tackle him for a loss.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second down and 11. Baldwin's going to secure the handoff. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
The off-tackle run is just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
And they sack the quarterback. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. That wraps up the third quarter here in downtown Charlotte. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the fourth. The Panthers' defense now is going to go nickel. Stacked up at that point.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
This play set up by the long gainer. Looks to his left. That ball was in his hands.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Now they'll try over again on second down. Throws to the right. Incomplete as that ball sails out of bounds. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Third and 10. Sidney Rice with the reception.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And gains 12.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
Mounting a serious drive. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Screen pass.
This is where on the defensive side, where you have the lead, the team's driving against you, call something different so you can come up with a big play and stop the offense.
Marching down the field and taking their time. Third and goal from the 6. He's scrambling now. Power surge for 6. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the defense. They cover the receivers. Nobody's open, but who's watching the quarterback? Nobody. Good scramble for the touchdown by the QB.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. There's a yellow marker down on the field. I saw the coach down on the sideline, and he is furious about that ball being kicked out of bounds.
Shoot, I have no stake in this game. I'm mad, too. You got to kick it off. The field is 53 yards wide, and we couldn't kick it in between those 53 yards. It's like you hit the driver. You can't keep it on the fairway.
This has been a long drive so far. Goes to the left. He's got a wide open alley.
that run.
Touchdown.
We don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
And he's intercepted.
How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Split backfield here.
First and 10.
Going for the home run. But it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Miller's move from the tight end position to the slot.
Getting away from the pressure.
Uh-huh. Big shillelagh.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Third and 17.
What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
The Seahawks defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Seahawks team official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Fair catch signal made. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Wilson's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot.
The wide receiver in motion.
First and 10. Gets away from the pressure. Ball comes out. Recovery by the offense.
Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
Wilson's moved from the tight end position to the slot. Second and 8. They're going to get him this time.
You just got to know when your offensive line is overmatched.
Ain't nobody overmatched, in time.
You got to be simpler, quicker with your passes, and protect the quarterback with more people back there helping.
Wilson's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
He'll throw it over the middle. It's intercepted! 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
Cam Newton will take the snap out of the gun. Perfectly thrown.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They've got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
And the quarterback is taken down.
Well, the quarterback's got to see this blitz when it's coming. And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
Second down and 13. Throwing now to his left. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Stewart lined up in the backfield. Now it's a third and 13. The margin is increased with another touchdown. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Newton's going to take it from the gun. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Tate's handed the football to the right side. Brought down at the 29. Offense lines up here. Second and 6. That pass was hurried.
Yeah.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield, looking for an open receiver on the right. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
Going across the middle, Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up to make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Tate's taking the handoff.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Offense lines up here. Second and goal from the 7. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They've got to make the catch. That time he did.
Lining up now for the 2. Slashing. So put down a touchdown and a 2-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
The receiving team has the recovery. The Panthers are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. That ball has been picked off. Stop the play right there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
He still put us in bitch.
Tate's in the slot. First and 10. Brought to the ground. At last, the clock hits 0, and mercifully, this game is finally in the books. Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players and